threats as such as of now, as we know.
Are there others in the neighborhood who noticed something amiss, something going wrong, who came perhaps a few minutes before or after, saw some people standing in a bike or anything like that?
See, actually, you've seen the place. It's a very, very calm and completely, there's no street lights also in that place. And she was living alone. And right opposite to it, there's a flat there. One lady there, she was watching TV, some serial she was watching, and she could hear sound of this shootout. And she thought it was firecrackers. And as she came out, she saw Gauri lying down there. That's what I've heard. And I've not spoken to the lady. From the police, what I've heard, I've been telling you. And apart from that, as I said before, the CCTV has captured completely of what has happened. And the investigation has to take place. And I'm requesting the police that in front of me or my mother, they have to open the CCTV. Because the hard disk, they have seized the hard disk. And it's completely captured there with two cameras. They had four cameras there. The two cameras which is captured there. And the whole incident has been captured. And we can...
Neighbor, did she look at the assailants? Was she able to see somebody running up, fleeing in a bike or something like that?
The neighbor, I don't think she has seen. She was in a state of shock. And actually, the CCTV has captured the people who have come and done this heinous crime. So I think they have got clues and it has to be investigated, because I'm really requesting the police and the department to do a fair investigation, because we have seen in the past about Kalburgis and other incidents. And as is, she's just not my sister, she's also an activist, she's also a journalist, and above all, she's another lady who's been shot at. It is disgraceful and it is very painful for me as a brother, and I'm requesting for them to do a fair investigation as soon as possible, as early as possible.
Sir, do you see any reason behind this? Because she was a father.
See, as of now, I can't find any reasons. Another couple of hours, I can tell you the details. Another couple of hours in Ravindra Kala Kshetra, I'll speak to you in detail. I will know the post-mortem report, what has happened. I will know the investigation, whatever is procedure is going to happen. I will tell you in detail about
it. Updates on the post-mortem, what they say?
The post-mortem, actually, they are doing now. 1 hour has been taking place. They are saying that one more hour they need, because we shot at her chest. And
7.5
Yeah, and they are not able to find the bullet. It's in her body. They are doing the x-ray and they are finding the bullet. Yeah. Talegala. Chest is straight in the chest.
It has actually,
she is small in her size, and the bullet has come back. One bullet. The other bullet is inside, which you're not able to find out. Yeah.
From the family, have you placed any request for a CBI probe or something like that?
I'm requesting a CBI probe, because as in the earlier, in the past, we have seen Kalburgi's issue, which the state investigated it, and it is with great sadness, and I should say that they have not done anything about it. Nobody knows where the culprit is till now, even now, after so many years. And even though the police is doing their job, the Home Ministry, I think they have to give the freedom for the police and do a fair investigation, which can be happening only the Central Bureau investigation. Because she was a journalist and she was an activist. And I think it is better for the Central Bureau of Investigation to do this investigation as soon as possible if they hand it over to them.
This is not her mother. Your mother is also going to
her mother is in a state of shock. And I am trying to be speaking to you.
I'm
in a shock.
Are you getting all the help?
No, the police are doing their job. And in another couple of hours, I will let you know in detail whatever is happening. Thank you.